Hey Moons! Hi, what's going on? So, in this video, this originally was a art contest entry for Drawing With Nikolina, but it wouldn't be something that I would want to enter in, so it was just a fun drawing that I ended up doing. This is just a Himi gouache, jelly gouache, paint with me video. So go ahead and get out any art supplies you want, anything, and draw along with me, or while you're doing some homework, go ahead and just watch this video. I don't know what you guys like doing, but this is just some of the things I like doing. I don't know, but we're just gonna be talking about some things today, nothing too much. The first thing I want to thank you guys for is 500 subscribers. We reached 500 subscribers Friday, I think. So thank you so much. It's been about 7 months since I started my YouTube channel, and it's crazy to think that I already have so many of you guys here watching my videos and just forming an art community. It's insane, and just to see how much I've improved in art and editing and just my videos overall is also really cool to see. So I think my 1 year anniversary on YouTube is August 16th. I'll put what it actually is on the screen. I might be right, I don't know, but I'm gonna do something special to celebrate that. If I don't do it like sooner than that, then I'll do it this time. But it's insane just to know that we have so many of you guys here. Okay, so let's first start on my thought process for this drawing. Basically, I was for Dream, which is Drawing With Nikolina's, I don't know, art contest. The prompt was dream. So I originally had this idea of someone having like pleasant dreams in the clouds, and that's what I ended up doing. But I think I'm gonna end up doing that digitally because I like want to put in a art piece that I actually like really like. I don't know, I might enter this, it depends on how I'm feeling. I mean, I think it's a really cute drawing, but I don't know if it's not with my normal medium that I use, which is markers, and I can do like something much better with markers. So I don't know if I'm gonna end up entering it or not. I guess you guys will see. You can end up seeing. But I definitely had fun with this. There's a lot of parts that I forgot to hit record on. Yeah. That was mistakes. I just completely forgot to hit the record button, and then you can see me going to like drawing in the sky without it on. So, oh my gosh, here's when I keep using this eraser, even though I know that it keeps smudging the stuff. Like, seriously? I currently haven't been posting as many videos because I'm working on this huge video right now. I'm not going to tell you guys what it is, but I'll just tell you it is a vlog. I'm not going to tell you what kind of vlog or anything like that, but it's taking me forever to edit. I'm literally like 3 minutes in, and I've been working on it for a couple days now. It's like, it's a lot to edit. There's so many clips. There's probably like 3 hours, 4 hours of footage, probably in total. It's a lot, so I've been focusing a lot on that and editing a lot of that, and I just been kind of busy lately. I mean, there's no really excuses, but again, toward the end of the school year, I'm trying to get all my stuff done real quick, because it's just like some more things pile up at the end of the school year, so more work to do, I guess. So I've been doing a lot of like schoolwork and stuff, and I don't know, it's just kind of cool. And also, the monthly collab is just so much fun to me. We have a new member. I'm just gonna say it now instead of like introducing her in the video, which I will, but it is Ella Sketchy Sketches. I really wanted her to join, so I just had to make sure with my fellow monthly collabers, I don't know how you call them, that it was okay with them. But I did it, and it's Ella Sketchy Sketches. Yeah, she's the new person in it. She's awesome. I have her link in the description if you want to go check her out on almost every single one of my videos. But yeah, so I'm just really excited that she was able to join because she's just, again, so sweet, so talented. And like, I don't know, she just like makes things like so fun. I mean, it was already fun, but like, I don't know. Her whole like vibe and presentation is just super cool. So I really like her and she's super nice. So can't wait to do the monthly collab. It's coming out Friday or Saturday. I don't exactly remember. Yeah. My main inspiration for this video was the Drawing with Nikolina Rant With Me videos. I love those videos so much, and I just like love watching them when I'm doing a little some whip and those kinds of things, like, or even just, you know, doing anything. I just like watching them. Even when I'm doing the dishes, I'm just like, put on one of Drawing With Nikolina's rant videos, and I can just listen to them over and over again because they're so fun. She's so funny. She's just like genuinely hilarious. I like mention her in every single video. She's like, oh, I've been mentioned. I'm like, yes, you have, in every single video. No, yeah, I just really love her videos a lot, if you couldn't tell already. But this video is not gonna have too special editing or anything, or like nothing too fancy. This voiceover, I'm gonna probably stutter a lot and say a lot, because it's not going to be edited, just something that you guys can watch or listen to while you're doing homework, or like I said, anything, honestly. So just enjoy this video. Not all my videos are like this, for all the new people that are here. So tell me what you guys like better, these kind of videos, which I've made only once or twice, or the kind of videos like the challenges, or the series videos like turning planets into girls, turning logos into girls, or any kind of those videos, because either of them are pretty fun for me. And I'm almost running out of video ideas. I mean, I have a lot of video ideas, but I'm not in the mood to like make them. Do you know what I mean? Like, I'm there, I'm like, I have this list of what videos I want to make, but I just don't always feel in the mood for those videos. So yeah, it's kind of a problem, and maybe I shouldn't do that anymore, because it's just kind of a waste of time figuring out what video I'm gonna do next and then not wanting to do that video. But yeah, I don't know. But tell me what you guys videos you like in the comments down below. And maybe one of your video ideas will be featured in a video. I don't know. Just an idea or thought. Believe it or not, I got this gouache set a couple months ago. And I've only done like two. I've done two finished pieces and like two unfinished pieces, because I hated the outcome of them. So this and this other one that I'm not gonna put it on screen, sorry. This one and this other one are the only ones that I finished, just because like gouache is just one of those mediums that I have a really hard time with. And in the beginning, I just did not know how the painted paint consistency felt, but now I'm getting a hang of it, and getting a hang of like how much water I need, the water to paint ratio. So I've been getting a hang of that, as well as I'm knowing better how to control it. If you basically keep it like normal, it's more like acrylic paint, but if you put more water in it, it's like watercolor. It could be really confusing and tricky, but I love this paint a lot. And the case, I decorated it with a bunch of my stickers. It's a lot of fun to use, and it's fun to bring on the go too, because it's such in a small little container. I think out of the 18 set, there's a 24 set. And then I also saw this one, it's not by Hemi, but it's a 56 pack. I want that so bad, but I don't know where I would store it. It's huge. But I also really love mixing colors together for some reason. As you can see, I keep going back and forth to these colors so many times, but I just like love mixing colors, and mixing colors are just so much fun to me, because you can get any color possible. I have all the primary colors and much more in my 18 set of Hemi jelly gouache. I'll put it in the link down description if you want to go check out the Hemi watercolor gouache. No, not watercolor gouache, just normal gouache. So jelly gouache. It's actually jelly gouache. So I just really like mixing colors, because you can make any color possible. Like, you have all this power. I don't know, it's just really fun to me. Some people don't like mixing and just like want like all their colors just there for them, just ready to use. And sometimes that's nice if you want to like just not waste your time, because it takes some time mixing the color you perfectly want, or perfect color you want. So it depends on who you are. Also tell me in the comments if you like mixing colors or not. Like I said, I personally do. This is also my new sketchbook, sketchbook 4. This paper is so thick, and I noticed it doesn't have a ton of pages in it, so I'm gonna finish this sketchbook quick, because it doesn't have a lot of pages in it at all. But I'm hoping to get a kind of a bigger sketchbook, the one that kind of like it doesn't have spirals. I'm not a huge fan of the spiral bound because I like connecting my pages, like doing a full spread and then like doing sketches in the middle of the crease of the thing, which I can't normally do. Is this okay for my brushes? I'm like editing this and I'm like, whoa, this is getting a lot of abuse. Like, I'm like patting it up and down and up and down. I'm like totally abusing that. Is that okay? Is this okay? This was definitely one of my favorite parts through this whole entire painting, is doing the fun gradient in the sky. I'm really used to doing gradients. That's one of the things that I really like doing and that I'm personally pretty good at, is blending the gradient. So I did this. It's not a drastic like difference between the dark blue to the lighter blue, but it's just really subtle. Oh my gosh, I struggled so hard making like a glow around the moon. I tried to make it with yellow and that didn't work, and I just made a ugly green in the sky. So I had the brilliant idea to use white, which I should have done all along. And again, beating my brush like insane, since like I'm insane over this sketchbook, but blending it out, and it actually looks really smooth. I really like how that turned out. Like, I like skidded the, I don't know how to explain it. You saw, I did that to the paintbrush. It was kind of smooth, but not like a complete, just like very blended thing, just more of like a rough kind of blend. And then the final part that I did for this whole entire thing is doing a brown outline with colored pencil through the entire thing. This took me actually a long time, and I was doing this on Mother's Day, like last minute. Mom was like, okay, let's go. And I'm like, wait, I have to finish this because I totally forgot that I was filming a video. But I have a lot of fun doing it with colored pencils instead of fine liners. And also, I found out that you cannot use white gel pens against gouache. It just doesn't, I mean, it works, but you have to go over it a bunch of times, and that's just super time consuming. So here I am just doing with the brown colored pencil. It was more like a reddish brown, kind of like a brick brown. Yeah, a brick brown. That's what it looks like, is a brick brown color. But also what I like using with colored pencil is because, like, if you mess, I don't know, you can mess up and it won't really look that bad because it's super subtle, the brown, and you can always start super light and then go darker. So I really like that about that. And I feel like I'm really more free with when I use my color pencils to fine line. I'm just more free with it and don't feel as strict. But I'm getting to the end of this using my white gel pen to do the highlights. I didn't get to add as many stars as I wanted into the sky just because it was just such a struggle to add the white gel pen in the first place to the whole illustration. So I really like how this drawing turned out. Again, I don't know if I will post it. Yes, no, what do you guys think? Should I? I don't know if I should, but comment down below if you like this drawing. So this is the finished illustration. No one commented hashtag Titania, so there will be no shoutouts this week. But if you do want a shoutout, comment hashtag Titania, or be the first one to comment on my video and you will get a shoutout. So if you guys like this video, make sure to subscribe down below with post notifications on to become one of my moons. I hope you have a blessed, safe rest of your week. I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!